Since beating Swindon 5-0 on opening day, Gillingham's league form has declined. This was their third defeat in a row, although Simeon Jackson went close. Pool's manager Chris Turner says James Brown, who's returning from a serious knee injury, isn't totally fit yet. Goodness only knows what he'll do when he's fully healthy. That 65th minute beauty, a worthy match winner. Good enough for Hartlepool's first league victory of the campaign.